This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
And it's not every day you get a match like the one we're about to see here in Buffalo. So much can be said about Jim the Anvil Neidhart. It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor for sure. No gimmicks, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Oh, boy, I can't wait to see if he finishes what he started. That's what the great ones do. Jim the Anvil Neidhart showing signs of fatigue, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here. Oh no, a counter! An early pin attempt, and he kicks out.
Always hard to keep a good anvil down.
Sure how much more he has to give.
Oh man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on.
Can he do it here? That was all too easy for Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
That's all right, Cole.
Cactus is making his presence felt here.
By Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Oh, the counter. He kicks him right in the gut.
Oh, what a maneuver.
Come on, Jim the Anvil Neidhart. You got this.
Inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one.
And here comes the anvil.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Cactus Jack! Game, set, match, this one.
He can pin his opponent right here. There's the pinfall and the victory.